Hey guys, welcome back to another interesting and special video. Today in this video I am going to show you how to optimize your NVIDIA GPUs in simple way. After watching this tutorial you can get 20 to 30% FPS boost and efficiency in your gameplays. Before going to this video, please do like, share and subscribe, then don't forget to hit that bell icon. Come, let's go to the video. First go to this site, then download and install GeForce Experience. Don't worry, the link is given below in the description. Now open the installed software. Now click drivers, then check for updates. It will automatically recognize the suitable updates for your NVIDIA GPU. Through updating drivers you can get little amount of performance boost in your PC. Now go to settings. Now enable the experimental features. And turn on in-game overlay. Now simply right-click on desktop and select NVIDIA Control Panel. Now click Adjust Image Settings with Preview, which is near 3D settings. Now set this thing to Performance Mode, then click Apply. Now select Manage 3D Settings. Now click Image Sharpening, turn it on and set these values. Select Ambient Occlusion and set it to Performance Mode. Turn anisotropic filtering off. Set anti-aliasing to off. Turn on the gamma mode. Then follow my steps. Now select OpenGL Rendering GPU, then set it to your graphics card. Set Power Management Mode to prefer consistent performance, and it is one of the most important settings in this video. Now select Texture Filtering, and set it to High Performance. And then set your graphics card as your preferred graphics processor. Now finally click Apply. Now click Set Physics Configuration. And now set NVIDIA GPU as your physics processor, then click Apply. Now press Alt key plus Z. Now go to Performance Mode. And now click Automatic Tuning, it will take some time to complete. And this thing will really improve your GPU performance. And now a little amount of clock speed was increased. Finally we came to the end of the video. After doing all the steps shown in this video, you can get extra speed and FPS boost. If there is any doubts, leave a comment below, otherwise join our Discord server, I will be there to help you. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe, then don't forget to hit that bell icon. So see you soon in the next video. Stay tuned, stay safe, bye bye.
Lit. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party, roll up to the party. roll up to the party, roll up to the